Good evening. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity, Dr. Beg, Dr. Shams, Dr. Sanjay, Dabi Madam, my dear students, two officers. It will take some time for me to see them and then sing this, they are officers. I should be calling you officers now. I think she looked at me from the corner of her eyes and kaise hame student bol diya abhi. No, abhi we professional hai. I don't know which language you prefer. You prefer Hindi, you prefer English, you prefer Urdu or English? English? Hindi. I mix both of them. Is that okay? All right. तो यहाँ मुझे बुलाया गया है ये बताने के लिए कि how to crack this examination. I suppose can I go one step behind in this 5 W's and 1 H that we have in our life? I mean, the life revolves around those 5 W's: what, where, how, who, which, and 1 H. I suppose one more important question which comes to my mind, I think that should be sorted first, because I would like to take this opportunity of these two young future aspirants, to talk to the future aspirants by these two young officers about how to do it, because they are the freshest lot the country has got. I would like to take you a slightly deeper question as to why I should crack this examination. I suppose this is one question you must ask yourself before you decide about taking this examination. Why of it? Because it's a, trust me, I mean, they don't look tired, they don't look fatigued or anything, they look very fresh, but it's a very grueling journey that you have got. जान निकल जाती है अगर सही सीधे शब्दों में बोले तो. इवन इफ दे डोंट अग्री, आई डोंट माइंड दैट, बिकॉज आई हैव सीन देम गोइंग थ्रू दिस. एंड उसके बाद शायद आप बोल सकते हैं इंटरव्यू देकर कि मैंने तो सिर्फ दो दो घंटे पढ़ाई की थी. ऐसे शायद ये लोग भी बोलेंगे अभी. बट उसके लिए आपके अंदर वो एक बहुत बड़ी, इसको बोलते हैं ना उर्दू में शिद्दत, दैट समथिंग विच इज़ वॉट इज़ रिक्वायर्ड. आई मीन दैट क्रेविंग हैज़ टू बी देयर. And craving is fueled by the question of why. Your why is very strong. Your why is very, very strong. I promise, gets done. It doesn't require to be too special or different or whatever. The why has to be extremely strong, and then alone it gets delivered. Because after that, things start falling in place. I mean, you have got many AR Khans would come in your life who can give you guidance, this guidance or that guidance. Of course, it's not a straight way that you have got. There's no elevator which goes to the top floor of success. You have to climb every single step. But then if you have the strong resolve inside, your journey becomes that much easier. I suppose if you're very clear about it, why you want it, I'll tell you why you should want it. If you want my assistance and support on that, you know that I'll be gone in some time. You're going to be part of this country, which is going to become developed during... Sir, I understand. During your professional career, do you know that the country developing, you're going to join in as a civil servant. By the time you retire, you will see this country being developed. Even if you don't join, the country becomes developed. But if you want a slice, a role, a kind of job in making this country developing too developed, you have to really work very hard. And that's something which is what I would like you to just ask yourself. Do I really want a role in this or not? Now, if you are very clear about I want those the highest job that the country can offer with your age and your abilities, it takes that much of inducement. It takes that much of effort. Am I ready to give that or not? Because after that, you have decided that I want it, whatever, then you're not interested in any of those problems. You're so dedicated, motivated, and then drawn towards it, nothing would stop you. I mean, the idea is that if you enlarge the size of your goal, I mean, can you eclipse the sun? Cannot. If your goal is very small, anything would stop you. Anything would stop you. So it is very important that, is my goal big enough that nothing can eclipse you? It's very simple. I mean, I can tell you that a lot of times you find excuses like, I'm having stomachache, I'm having this problem, I'm having my friends are not supporting, my relatives are not supporting, my background is not good, my education is not very good, my finances are not in place, I mean, all kind of excuses. And it's like, hey, let me fail. But you think that if you had all those bright career, You had your friends supporting, your family supporting. Everything was in positive. Do you think you would become an IAS officer? You would not. Still, you would not. So if all these problems individually cannot stop you, cannot make you, these factors are immaterial. If they cannot make you, they can't even stop you. That's something which has to be basically internalized. And if you've internalized, after that, the job becomes very easy. That's my promise to you. Because, I mean, this one place, you can come from all those different angles. Any route you can take, you can come there if you're very clear about your vision, where you want to be. I think one suggestion I would like to tell you, please always keep your behavior and goal in sync with each other. If you want to pass an examination, your behavior has to be like an examinee, not like a student. There's always a disconnect between the two. I hope you all understanding what I'm trying to say. Most often, we become a very good student, we know a lot, but we're not able to clear the examination because we did not train ourselves to be examinee. If you want to pass the examination, you have to be a good examinee. And the difference between a student and examinee is very simple. Examinee is always interested in retrieval, while a student is always interested in acquiring. So if you want to pass examination, you should not spend your behavior, should not spend your day and time as a student. You should spend your time and energy as an examinee. Retrieval is something which is the key to the whole thing. And then retrieval with lots of skills. And the skill gets mastered by the practice that you do. I suppose at KSG, we basically, we are no different. We don't have any other source material which other institutes don't have it. We have it, all of them. We basically work on you to make you a good examinee. Ek wo Hindi mein bolte hai na, vidyarthi se parikshartsi ki yatra puri karate. We'll turn you into a good examinee and then also work on your writing skills. And that's a lot of time that we have the energy. And then we know that we can do it and we perform. No, it's not as easy. I think Diksha is from literature. She understands it better that she will tell you as to how to go about it. But then I must tell you here, a lot of times, hum knowledge acquire karke samajhte hain ki hamare ko knowledge aa gayi, ab hum use kar sakte hain. Aisa nahi hota hai. It's something like, if I write the wordings of the song, I think I can be a good singer. No, it's not. Mastery of singing is independent of words. If you have got this do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, agar sare gama padhani ka dhun seekh liya hai, you can almost sing any song. So please work on the skill of writing, expression. Because I have seen a lot of students who know a lot, but they have not practiced enough to use that. To bolte na kai bar ki are ye to usko padhata tha, ye kaise pass kar gaya? Because uske paas knowledge ke alawa ek skill tha. And skill is very, very important. And most often we always, all the time, are craving for more information. It's the skill which is very important. So what I'm summing up this whole thing. You haven't come here to listen to old man. This young ladies would take you through, and madam would have her expertise also talked about. I would just like to mention two, three things that I wanted to share with you. Please identify your why. Mere ko naukri chahiye kyun? Agar wo why ko consolidate kar liya, I think uske baad koi bhi cheez aapko rok nahi sakti. Agar aapka why is strong hai to. Agar why is strong nahi hai, to koi bhi bahana. Matlab aaj garmi bahut lag rahi hai na, aaj so jate hain. Aaj thand bahut hai na, so jate hain. Aaj hawa bahut tez chal rahi hai na, aaj jaldi so jate hain. I mean, you would have all kind of excuses for not studying. But if you are actually motivated, nothing would stop you. Chahe kuch bhi ho. That's one. The second thing which I wanted to bring home is that try and see your behavior and your goal is in sync with each other or not. Acharan aur laksh ek seedh mein agar nahi hai, to bahut dikkat aane wali hai life mein. Hum ek achhe dost ki tarah rehte hain, ek achhe kisi relative ki tarah jeete hain, ek achhe kisi aur tarah jeete hain aur chahte hain ki IAS ban jaye. So then there is a big disconnect between the two. Ensure that last half an hour that you spend was in the direction of that goal. Otherwise, you have two options. Either you change your goal or change your behavior. You can't have a disconnect between the two. And the third thing which I would like to tell you, do not spend your time as a student, spend your time as examinee. Aur examinee ke liye knowledge ke retrieval ki zarurat hoti hai, aur retrieval ke liye skill ki zarurat hoti hai. So try working on the skill, and skill takes a long time to actually sing. Dheere 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 aap acha likhne lagte hain, aur any skill takes a while. Aisa nahi ki kai baar hum answer likhte hi nahi hai, hum sochte hain ki ek baar acha likhenge tab likhna shuru karenge. It is foolishness. I mean, there's no way that you should be thinking like that. In fact, you start writing. It's something like, I imagine, if I want to learn the skill of swimming, मैं नदी के किनारे खड़ा होकर सोचता हूँ कि एक बार सीख लूँ तभी पानी में, गंदे पानी में उतरूँगा. नहीं, यू हैव टू बी रेडी टू ड्रिंक सम डर्टी वाटर. गंदे पानी को पीना पड़ेगा, दो चार बार पियेंगे फिर सीख जाएंगे. सो यू हैव टू राइट बैड आंसर्स. आई ऑलवेज टोल्ड पीपल बेटर इज द बिगेस्ट एनिमी ऑफ गुड. अच्छा करने की उम्मीद में ना हम करते ही नहीं है. करो, गुड इज ए बाई प्रोडक्ट ऑफ सेवरल बैड्स. खूब गंदा करो, खूब गंदा करो, जब गंदा करने की लिस्ट खत्म हो जाएगी अच्छा अपने आप प्रोड्यूस हो जाएगा. तो एक बार रिजोल्व पैदा कर लें. आई थिंक यू कैन डू इट. आई थिंक इट वॉज अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट और माई भाषण खत्म. I'll take it, my bhashan khatam. Thank you very much. You were a lovely audience and I really enjoyed talking to you. God bless. Thank you very much.